some support behavior.
Hazard level D for.
All right, there we go. I get the ash light. You guys get the regular lights, the good lights.
I took the ash light. Go ahead, take the regular light.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, because I'm more prone to die.
I mean, I'm more prone to die with my sheer stupidity. But...
You'd be surprised how easy it is for everyone to die.
For real.
All you gotta do is find that glowy-eyed fuck or it finds you.
Yeah, or like fucking Thumper.
Thumper. You piss off a...
Yeah, no, the glowy-eyed fuck is designed to sneak up to you and shank you from behind with it. With its leaf blades.
Yep.
It's fucking horrible. Alright, my walkie-talkie is turned on.
I don't have a walkie, but that's okay.
Your mother.
I forgot to grab one. Let's go!
Adventure! My face is full of wild ass right now.
Yeah.
You trying to revive me there?
Yeah, you're alive. Don't you feel alive? Don't you feel alive?
I am.
Alright, going straight.
We're going this way. I'm not going this way anymore. I don't like
I feel so alive for the very first time.
I'm staying alive.
Okay, there's nothing over here. I can probably cross this, but I'm not gonna try. I mean, I've done it before. Plus, it's easy. It's. I found an easier way. Ho-ho! Guys, I found a big room! Guys!
Where did Wild go?
Follow Wild!
Well, we are following the wildfire. He's gonna lead us to our deaths, because he's a doppelganger.
This way! Looky!
Hi. The mineshaft room.
Yeah.
I see an item over here. I'm gonna go grab it.
Pickles! I got pickles! I love pickles!
Okay.
Wait, who's over here?
Oh, yes.
Jade, what are you doing? Oh, shit.
Shut up. In that day, Allah.
Are you gonna put that up like when I try the ass to mouth thing again?
Why is there a gun here? Why is there a gun there?
That's a turret! Don't fuck with it! Don't fuck with it! Just come with me! Turret!
Yeah, a wild, follow me.
I'm coming, let's go.
We're not going that way because we found a lot of items elsewhere.
Yeah.
Lead us out of here, wild!
Da 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 da. Where'd Phantom go?
She went out with a toy robot.
This is it!
Did you get out of here?
Yes.
Alright.
See.
But outside.
See, when I'm not fucked up, my sense of direction is great.
Alright, and now we can go back inside.
It's a robot.
He's annoying.
I'm with ya.
Yeah, no, nothing really scares you in this game when you're watching it. It's when you're playing it that something scares you.
Well, it's because you're immersed.
Yeah.
Did your flashlight die?
It probably did, yeah. Lead Jade for us. I've got our walkies. Yeah, you lead Jade, I've got my walkie, so, you know.
Oh, found a key.
Okay, in here. There's a remote here, okay. Oh, we're gonna teach them about the remote here real quick, too.
I'm right here.
Yeah, go ahead and lead her back to the ship. I have no ill intentions at all. Awesome, you do that. I am not being malicious at all, right, Wild? Oh, shit!
What'd you see?
Oh, shit, I thought the ghost girl! Oh, shit!
Go, get the fuck out of here! It's time to leave! Time to go, Jamek!
Oh.
You have only so much time left, buddy. Go! Get to the ship. You only got so much time left.
Yeah. Oh.
I heard you see her. It made a noise.
I have the ghost girl.
Get to the ship.
Why is she on this planet?
I can't run.
Okay, just stop for a second, and then...
I have 68 extra pounds on me.
It's okay. Yeah. Just go. I have never seen her. I'm a little jealous you have. I'm probably next. J-Mac? Okay. Whew, that was scary.
You're annoying. Guys, why is the lights flickering?
Oh, God.
Get us out of here! Hit the button! Oh, the lights were flickering! Oh! It's the ghost girl!
Was it?
It was me.
It was, yeah.
I did get the ghost girl. Oh my God, we're leaving.
Come in. Why are the lights flickering?
Okay. For the record, in my 52 hours of this game, I have never seen the ghost girl on this planet.